to like 1948 or 49 with Stan Jones. Stan Jones, you guys. The writer of Ghost Riders in the Sky. 48 or 49. Burl Ives had a hit with it in 1951. Then we had people like Patti Page and Bing Crosby stepping in to cover it. And up through today, now Third Bowl is doing it. How about that? This is a newer one inspired by a love story turned tragic, you know, as they often do, but anyway, it's called Hell and Back. Thank you. 5-0. The Bill 5-0. All right, Larry. All right, people. This is just a big shout out, all you guys, all you dog owners, all you pet owners, cat lovers, people everywhere that have lost an animal somewhere in their lives that have meant a lot to them. This one's a shout out to you. I send this one out to Seamus right now, as well as all the other lost dogs that we need to, you know, what do you call it? We got a little bit for the lost one, the lost dog.
Are you just pointing out to the home?
Yeah, out to the home, it's a lost dog. But ultimately, hopefully, you get the good vibe, you get the good energy from it, because that's what it's all about. Dogs are free in wetland. Cats are sitting in the trees. Horses running wild in wetland. Yeah.
Thank you.
We're going to wrap it up with one more from the old dorm room, the old college days. And we're going to let Eric and the Drool Pigs roll in and roll up and roll on and take it off.
But no,
thanks everybody for coming out tonight. We got two more bands tonight. We're the second of four bands. I'd like to welcome the campers tonight. I'd like to give a shout out to the thank you. then, yeah. Here we go. Eric and the Drill Pigs are coming up next. Pleasure and an honor.
Everything in moderation. Oh,
thank you.
That was
Eric. Derek.